crazy, but for a moment, I thought I was stuck in that wall.
For a moment, you were.
Data to Enterprise.
I read you, Commander. Go ahead.
We are inside Graves' home.
All is quiet so far. Of course, no one knew we were coming.
Use caution, but protect Graves' health at all costs.
Understood, sir. I suggest we look around to see if anyone is home.
No need, Commander.
You heard me. Thank God. I'm Corrine Briannon, Dr. Graves' assistant.
We're from a ship.